Okay, that's the switch, that's the potentiometer here.
Yep.
That's what we're going to change. So I'll take the disconnect the plug. Oops, drop the handle.
Probably important.
No. But there you're sitting on a blade.
I realise that as I sit on it.
Okay. Now the new one. Should be there. It's here.
Some more rods. Yep. The new potentiometer.
Looks the same. Correct. This way. The cables are longer on this one. Make sure they don't snag. Washer, lock nut, thank you.
Are we done?
No, yeah, just have to put it back together now. Oh. Put the switch on and we're right.
Oh, brilliant.
I'm just stick this on, put that back. We're done. That on, and now the umbrella holder, we're done. But that's it. That's it.
Okay,
finished.
Well, this is how to change the potentiometer on a PowerCaddy
FW3,
and this process will just take just under a minute. ten minutes, probably important.
Very good.
Just one stacker.
Should I?
Yep. We'll get it.
Eventually, we'll get there in the end.
Every single scenario probably has a solution. Maybe.
No, it's this way.
Yeah, you got it.
That way, it's what?
Twirl? Yep. This is on YouTube, so I don't want to.
Oh, right, sorry.
Yeah, YouTube discrimination. After you, the
okay.
Government.
That's it.
And yeah.
I cleaned the contacts on this.
Yeah.
I used WD-40. I took it out and I cleaned it, and it works again. So I just got a new one just in case. But if you're stuck, take it out, clean the contacts all around, WD-40, away you go. Good luck.
Have a good day. And toodles.